Good morning, everybody. First of all, I would like to welcome all of you on behalf of Akhil Bharatiya Khel Yuva Sports Sangathan and Real International School Mathura. I would like to appreciate the efforts of Mr. Arif Qureshi and Mr. Salman Qureshi that they had planned to organize such a nice online competition, first time ever in the history of Mathura. This competition was planned in starting to be held up to the district level, but later, after seeing the extreme popularity, it was extended up to the state level. But nowadays we are seeing that videos outside the state UP are also being sent by the candidates. They are taking too much interest in such type of videos, as there might be one reason also that such type of competition was never organized earlier, that online competition. Now it has been converted into interstate level competition. There is no charge for this competition. It is absolutely free. But there are some boundaries, there are some rules and regulations, as most of the participants are following those. But I would like to repeat few of them. As whenever you are posting any video, it should be posted only once. You should remember that you should share it as more as possible, no problem. But you should don't go for extra comments. It might be only once. Accept it, the decision, the declaration of the result will be done according to the quantity of likes, shares, comments. This is already known to you, though the rules have already been told to you, disclosed to you already. Now, I would like to tell you that there are only 2 days left to send your videos for this competition. On 20th June, it would be the last day to send the video. Though after 20th, from 21st to 30th June, those 10 days will be planned or already had been planned for checking, for counting the likes, views, comments, these type of things. And in those days, it might be increased also. It means after 30th, the final calculation will be done. The candidates are sending the videos outside the UP from many of the states like UP, Gujarat, Assam, Haryana, Rajasthan, Delhi, Kerala, Karnataka, Bangalore. Hundreds of districts are taking part in it. Videos of different kinds, various tricks, various games, various stunts are also being sent. But I should like to advise you also that you would have to be very careful during making the videos. Though it might be adventure for some candidates, but you have to remember that there should be not any physical harm. I would like to congratulate all the members, all the staff, those who are supporting to conduct this online competition. And on behalf of Real International School, I would like to say that the next event is also waiting for you. Means after this, whenever the next event will be organized, it will absolutely, dedicatedly, the interstate competition. In that competition, there might be different or extended prizes, prize monies, various consolations, certificates. In our this competition, top 10 to 15 candidates out of all will be awarded by trophies, t-shirts, certificates. But the participants, all the participants would be provided participant certificate also. So once again, I would like to first of all congratulate all the candidates, as they are extremely courageous, no doubt. They are extremely excited for such type of competition. This is no doubt a rare type of competition, and such type of competitions will be organized by this federation, Sangathan, and a real venture of Real International School combinedly.